In a previous video, we introduced the concept of BACnet interoperable building blocks, or BIBBs. The five categories of BIBBs are data sharing, alarm and event management, scheduling, trending, device and network management. From BIBBs, BACnet device profiles are created. There are currently 8 device profiles: advanced operator workstation, operator workstation, operator display, building controller, advanced application controller, application specific controller, smart actuator, and smart sensor. You will notice a list of BIBBs under each of the BACnet device profiles. This listing represents the minimum number of BIBBs required for a device to be classified accordingly. Adding BIBBs beyond the minimum does not jeopardize the classification. We will do an example of an application-specific controller tagged B-ASC. This device supports 7 BIBBs: read property, write property, read property multiple, change of value, executes a whois request, initiates an IAM response, and executes a communications control request. Notice all these BIBBs are B services, which means the device is responding to a request and therefore is a server and not a client. Client functionality is found in more sophisticated profiles in the left of the chart. But if you look at the device profile table, you will notice that this device does more than what is called for in a BASC device profile, but not enough to make it a BAAC. Look at the smart sensor profile BSS, which is the simplest device. It must execute a read property, but not a write property, because it is only a sensor that is read. It does not have to support alarming, scheduling, or trending. If it is an MSTP slave device, it does not have to participate in the discovery process. The same is true for the smart actuator BSA, but it must support write property. Otherwise, we could not output a command to the actuator. Application-specific controllers must be able to be read and written to, and they must participate in the discovery process. Thus, they support the what is and I am dynamic device binding services, as well as the who has and I have dynamic object binding services. In addition, they must be able to respond to a stop command from a client. However, there is no requirement to support alarming, scheduling, and trending. The Advanced Application Controller provides additional functionality over the BASC by providing read property multiple and write property multiple. A device profile is a short way to classify a device, but it only defines a minimal set of BIBBs. If you want to learn all the BIBBs a device has, you study its Protocol Implementation Conformance Statement, or PICS. We will learn about PICS in our next video in this series. Thanks for watching.